Okay, so today I want to go over the hip thruster, which is a classic glute exercise to help strengthen and also maximize the size of the glutes, as made popular by Brett Contreras. But I want to talk about how I use it for back pain and how I fix pelvic alignment issues and how I teach people to control their core. So this one's a great tool. I don't put clips on the end, so I want them to feel the bar. I want them to see the weight shift, and I want them to see what's going on at their hips. So I have my pad here. I have a band around my knee so I get that external rotation of the hips. I go underhand, a little bit wider, and I get set up like this. So I bend my knees, make sure I'm even. The first step is I squeeze my shoulder blades back together, make sure I set those first. Then I pull the band apart. Then I tip my tailbone under, and then I lift. And I come down slow, keeping that posterior tilt, and make sure both sides hit at the same time. And I completely relax and do it again. Open, tilt. I'm maintaining that posterior tilt throughout this exercise, which means my back is not arching, I'm not using my back, I'm using my glutes. And this is hard. What I see a lot is people don't either push through their heels here, or they arch their back too much, or they go too fast and they're just throwing things all over the place. So they'll be like, just trying to get the work in, and like, whoo, twist, twist, twist. So that's how I use the hip thruster in rehab to help control that pelvic stability, core stability, and fix low back pain.